My grandma fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Plus my mom had left too soon. His dad was a fireman. He fought fire so violent. I think I fought my therapist while playing him my violin. That's so insane. That's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spill my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you, 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 you.
That's
such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand. But I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spill my tiny symphony. Just let me play my violin for you. Someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now coming with the symphonies and